is a skull, sir. His skull has lain in the earth 3 and 20 years.
Whose was it?
A whole slum murder fellows if it was. Whose do you think it was?
Oh, no, I don't know.
A pestilence on him for a mad rogue. They poured a flag in a Rhenish out of my head once. It's a skull, sir. This skull was Yorick's skull, the king suggested.
Who's?
Enough.
Let me see. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him, Horatio. A fellow of infinite jest, of most excellent fancy. He hath borne me on his back 1,000 times. And now how poor my imagination is. My gorge rises at me. Here hung those lips that I have kissed, I know not how often. Where be your gibes now? Your gambols, your songs, your flashes of merriment that were wont to set the table on a roar?
Not one now to mock your own winning, quite sharp. Laugh at that.